I mean, there are songs. Yeah, but not recently. Music is fucking wank at the moment. Who's this Capaldi fella?
Lewis Capaldi.
The fuck's that idiot?
He is. I'm going to stand up for him. He's funny as fuck.
It's because he's Scottish.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, you fucking Scottish are these fuckers. If they found out Hitler was fucking Scottish, they'd go, "Ah, the wee man was just a wee bit misunderstood." So he was. Hey.
He likes a drink.
Isn't he fucking Adolf, man?
I like Lewis. He's a good lad. You'd like him as well. What about Sam Fender? He's good. Little Geordie.
Geordie's, wow.
Yes.
Remember when you used to refer
no,
to...
No, no, I never
yes,
did
this. Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
Did.
I didn't.
Did. He told me once that this he had a relative lot. Who used to say when he was going for a shit, "I'm going for a little Geordie."
But it's, can I just
little
say...
Geordie.
He was on the radio on the show. Radio. No, someone yes, emailed did. In and said...
A little Geordie.
I'm from Dartford. I've got no connection. None of my relatives got any connection to Newcastle.
Out in the Parker.
I did walk out in the Parker. It was a whole thing. Yeah, I hope he's proud. I love you, Noel. That's for you.
There's been a little bit of a... I don't know if you can call it a feud.
I wouldn't call it a feud. I would call it a lover's tiff.
A lover's tiff.
Yeah.
You... and Noel Gallagher. Yeah. It was basically the biggest beef of the 20th century after Kanye West and Taylor Swift.
Well, there you go. I mean, I don't know who wants to see a beef between me and Noel Gallagher.
Yeah.
But he said some unfavourable things, did Noel. And I responded by getting my hair cut like his brother and dressing up like his brother and wearing a shirt with his face on it, like a well, love heart on it. It was a whole thing. Oh, I'll tell you something. The beef was raw. The beef was a raw beef.
Really stoked.
Someone tweets me it.
Yeah.
Like, oh, this is a bit cool. Is it? So what's this? And have a look. And he's like, who's this Capaldi fella? Who's that?
Yeah.
Effing idiot.
Yeah.
And I, you know me, Roman. I don't swear, so I was shocked.
Yeah.
But then. Yeah, it was just, I was buzzing. Because I used to, like, growing up.
Yeah.
Part of loving Oasis.
Whoa, that music.
Music really kicked in.
And Noel Gallagher's just walked into the studio. But part of growing up like, and being an Oasis fan is, like, loving, like, all the slams that he was dishing out. So I was, like, I used to grow up watching, like, compilation videos of, like, Noel Gallagher slagging off artists.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And now I'm part of one. I can be part of one of those compilation videos.
Now you're one.
I was so gassed. I was so excited. I loved it.
Congrats.
And then Noel does an interview that said Chewbacca should enjoy his 15 minutes of fame.
Oh my God, that's Lewis Capaldi!
Where is he?
Then in the next Noel saga as well. I mean, that's just
my best pal Noel.
Oh my, it's
I
the
love
best.
Him, I love him to bits.
I was hoping you were going to propose to Anae the other night as well.
Awesome. That would have been lovely.
Down on my knee, going, would you?
That would have been definitely heating things up a bit. But I actually met him.
Did you?
I met him.
Recently?
At that festival, Matt Cool.
Okay.
Yeah, it
hugs?
Was lovely. I gave him a big hug.
Good, all right, okay.
I gave him a big hug and I just whispered in his ear, I whispered, it's going to be okay. We're going to get you. And he was wriggling, but I...
It's only we.
I pinned him down. You said that, not me. And I was wriggling. I said, no, come here, it's going to be fine. But I think it's all a good laugh, isn't it?
Yeah,
it's very funny. You kind of take... anything, see again, you can't take it seriously. He doesn't care. I'm no bother. See what you want, and it'll be a good laugh. But looking forward, Noel's new EP, Black Star Dancing, is available to download right now. So make sure you go out and grab that. It's a lovely, lovely piece of work.
Now you've met both the Gallagher brothers. Yeah. Are you the man to get Oasis back together?
Both of you probably don't like my music. And wouldn't you love to see me not be in the charts? If you guys got back together, right, and do like a Oasis album repackage, you'll knock me out of the charts for sure. You probably don't like that. I mean, look, you don't like, I mean, no, for one, you don't like the tunes, my man. So you don't like them. And Liam, I mean, look, you probably don't like them either. So if you guys want to eradicate me from popular music, what you're going to have to do is get together and reform, and I'll see you there.
Brilliant. Thank you.